Well, you know, the goal was always to get to the NCAA tournament and win our conference. And so, you know, those are the things that we strive for, to take care of our team culture and our, you know, the kind of teamwork that we're looking for and the leadership. So we, you know, our goals are kind of the same, and to really incorporate the new freshmen into our team. Well, Sam Murray always says, I don't know how, she doesn't know how we do it. You know, we graduate, you know, Kristen Brooks or Sammy Perillo or and people like that, and we just seem to be able to find people that are, we're able to plug in right where they left off. So, we, you know, we don't really rebuild, we reload. We did have a great senior class, and we did have a lot of talent graduate, but we have a lot of leadership. We had two, you know, honorable mention All-Americans back on our pins, and Katie Leffridge and Mariah Savage, and you know, and everybody's a year older that returns and a year better, and you can really see that out here in practice. Well, we're going to have to pass the ball. We did lose two-thirds of our receive, and so that's one of the things that we're working on in practice is a serve receive and looking for a combination of people that will be receiving serve for us. We definitely have the firepower. We have great setting. Those people, have all, you know, so we've got some great hitters. We're going to have to pass the ball to be able to win. Well, I think as most all our teams in the, you know, the past 4 or 5 years are superior athletes, and they play so hard, and balls that you don't think have a chance of getting dug up are dug up. And you know, I've got to really credit, you know, a lot of these girls play beach, and you see a lot of the defensiveness in beach coming out on the court just to keep the ball from hitting the floor. So we're really fun to watch, really athletic, and that's why it's so much fun to coach them. Come out and watch us. Come up and watch us play. We've got some really great home matches this year. We've got a tough schedule, and we're ranked number 24 in the country in the preseason poll, which I was, you know, I was pleased with. I felt like they gave us some respect from our season last year, and we're just a fun group to watch.